in that in the public spaces of a lobby, but then once you got into the auditorium, you were sort of had a totally different experience. I think you'll find the auditorium is very luxurious, very spacious, and a whole different kind of feel. We deliberately strove to create that contrast between the industrial sort of gritty feel out here and that sort of very sumptuous, luxurious feeling inside.
And all the brickwork and everything you see here stays as is. It's not, this is finished. This is the finished product.
There are two wings here. They're basically identical. So we're going to walk you down this wing. We'll go into one of the auditoriums, and then we can talk about our operation and any other questions you might have.
We actually came up with this design ourselves. The design to create have good back support. You'll notice the wood backs, the leather arms, and piping detail. Again, it's all designed to be a luxurious, pleasant, comfortable experience. The screen in front of you, you may notice, is a different color than what you're used to seeing. This is silver, and the reason it's silver is to accommodate digital 3D projection, which this auditorium has. So you can see a regular movie on, and it'll look the same as you're used to, but you can also see a digital 3D movie in here. So on the 27th, when we open, for example, we're going to be showing the Jonas Brothers 3D concert experience. That'll be in this auditorium and one other.
It's, you know, it's close to 1 million people. It's an underserved market. I mean, you've got to get in the car and drive a fairly good distance to go to any of the other theaters that ring the city. Mm-hmm. And it's other cities of this size with this the social elements that I just described, the social structure that I just described, they're served, and it's not here. There's a niche in the market. There's a niche in the market. And as Ben said, it was in the best sense of the word, the perfect storm for us.
Why do you think if that's the case, why has it taken so long for Richmond to have a new movie theater?
Because nobody has the vision that we have.